I really like SATE. I really like the music. It was rocking. And I don't even usually like pop rock music, but I like this one. I liked, you know, the artist, you know, it's always cool when the artist looks like me. But I really want to shout out the cinematography. I really liked the kinetic movements, kinetic camera movements, whether they were handheld or on a dolly or panning and whatever. I really liked that because like it added an energy. It matched the performance. The energy of the performance and the energy of the camera matched, and that drew me in more. So I really like that.
I love the, you know, kind of really kinetic moves for the camera. It matches the, you know, like this like soulful rock music and like the vibrant costumes and all that sort of stuff. It's, you know, it doesn't really like allow you to look away. I think it's a really compelling music video, and I really enjoyed watching it. I think it's captivating, and it feels just very complete in the sense that the performances by everybody in there matches the energy. And I just really dug it. Great job.
I thought this was so atmospheric and quite epic in nature. At the beginning, you get this wide open kind of mysterious Alice in Wonderland like forest, and then cutting into a rock and roll whale dug right into the piece and kind of centered us on what the vibe is and got me prepared to be open to whatever was next. I love that. I like that element of surprise. It felt like being in a punk show in someone's garage jamming out. I loved the closeness and the intimacy of that. And I thought really inventive filmmaking and shots. I loved these sweeping shots zooming in on the subject. You get the full scale idea of the shot, and then you get to get close and close to the subject. And it does create that intimacy and almost the danger in getting close, which is pretty punk at the end of the day, in my mind.
I liked all the different sections. Each part had its own feel and vibe, but together they formed such a cohesive piece. And the lead was absolutely amazing. She showed such a great range. Her performance and voice were fantastic, and I loved her energy. It was edgy and disobedient and powerful. She was so great to watch. I could watch her all day long.
We got to see the different facets of SATE's performance identity through their wardrobe changes and the different settings where this took place. And it was clear that she is an emblem of strength and a leader of her community of musicians and peers. And yet at the same time, we also got to explore her in a setting where perhaps the more vulnerable aspects of her personality are allowed to roam, and where she is in a sense almost wandering and seeming a bit lost. And so I think that contrast was very interesting, and also that the different portions of the video moved seamlessly. We transitioned from one to the other, I think, in a very cohesive way visually.
I really enjoyed the musical evolution in SATE, how the sound and style evolves and changes through the progression of this kind of nonlinear story going on. It's kind of meta and self-aware that almost that it's like is a music video. The singing is phenomenal, such a talent. And again, how she transitions to different genres and styles throughout so seamlessly. We get a real punk rock feeling in the beginning, and then it kind of evolves into something else as it moves forward. It's a piece with a real heartbeat to it.
The singer has such an amazing voice. I could listen to her sing all day. It was really quite a beautiful, beautiful voice. The songwriting was also very smart. It was kind of one hook after another that stayed with me after I finished watching the film. The contrasting musical pieces and the contrasting sections of film. I thought that that was really, really cool too. The second song that she did had such a cool blues vibe to it, and I was really, really into that. Watching this, it made me think of looking at various aspects of somebody's personality through music. I don't know if that's what was intended, but that's just kind of what struck me, and I really liked it. I also thought what was very ingenious, and I loved it, was the third piece, how it was kind of all backwards. And I don't, it didn't look like they did that by reversing the film. It looked like that was actually done in camera with the people, the musicians, and the other actors that were there, that everybody actually walked backwards. So I thought that that was really well done.